always had a stuffed turkey and always had apple pie or pumpkin pie, and I ate most of the apple pie growing up. But love the smells through the house too. This beautiful apple, spiced pumpkin, and you know, turkey that was just wafting through the home, and the heat of the kitchen juxtaposed against the cold outside. I just always remember that feeling as well. Carrying my ice skates down to the rink to go ice skating for an afternoon session on Thanksgiving Day at 1:30 in the morning. It might be 45 degrees or 50 degrees. You might have snow on the ground, but it worked up your appetite. It was like today's turkey trot that everyone does when they go jogging or running races. But I always did the ice skating thing, and it just really got you in a great mood. You'd hear that organ music being played on the outside of the rink, the snow flurries flying, and you're just thinking, I can't wait to get home and see everybody coming to the house, dressed for dinner, bringing bottles of wine. And we had a very happy place in our home for Thanksgiving. It was a blue-collar home and a happy home, and we were proud. And I always try to maintain that kind of atmosphere in our home over Thanksgiving too. So it's a really good base from which to build on a marvelous holiday. We don't celebrate Christmas in our home until we finish with Thanksgiving.